I'll throw them. It's not really about someone we're driving, it's about inadequacy. Most of them being male. They still have to put that out there. So it's not about taking piss out of somebody with dreads, because that's an horrible thing to do. This is simply called dreads, and it goes like this. Oh, we're a man down today, you know. I don't know if you noticed, there's only five of us. And for them that, the astute members of the audience, can see only four. We're a man down. Ellis is not here. Is it, Dave? Where is he? Exactly, this is dedicated to Ellis.
He's got a new job on a cherry picker.
He's answering leather insecure, trench shoes and 6 feet tall. His films thoughts were charming and the hope of an educated man. He plays guitar, drums and blue notes and his name lands through to real soup. Speaks three languages, 3 degrees. He can't pass skateboard, does Tai Chi. He's an expert on subjects no one understands. Flat breaks, hit algebra. Hey, oh, now that he's got dreads. Cause he has a surfboard and a cap and short dreads. You know he has got some tattoos from Vietnam, he's loving. He wants more, he knows everything about environmental law. He knows the basics in every band. He's always on the guest class, always on the guest class, always on the guest class. He's a vegan, that's obvious. He buys organic for the medical shots. He's an activist, campaign to raise waves for the flies for the Arctic pods. He doesn't drink the feminine side. Cause he's got gay friends, he's got black friends, and he wants to be a cry. He's everything and I'm not. He's not scared to take me what. He'll be anybody's cousin. That's a guilty oh. The seven sets of traffic lights for him is always green. The charming fucking bastard shag the carnival queen. And he's got dreads. Cause he has a surfboard and a camper. He's got dreads. He only has got doubt that you've got me now. Surfboard and a cameraman's got dreads. You know we are, got down tattoos from Vietnam. He's a white belt at Bukaki, third down at Mahjong. Respected by the triads on the factories of Hong Kong. He listens, he's tidy, he's good at DIY. Sweet uncle and he's hungry with his no cheap reflex. Smile with Egypt's emporia, picking a Sunday lead. Score bullseye, drop the jackpot, win the raffle out the suite. He always finds big issue, blue Peter badge on his lapel. Constant use of big words, I don't know how to spell. And he's got dreads, cause he has a surfboard and a camper. Short dreads, you know he has got tap tattoos from Vietnam. Short dreads, cause he has a surfboard and a camper. Short dreads, yes, you know he has got tap tattoos from Vietnam.